Dave Porter with Vouch Video. If you're online right now looking for patio ideas, if you are looking for a patio or landscaper in Bucks County, Montgomery County, Mercer County, Hunterdon County, even up into Lehigh County, I'm standing with Keith from ELA Outdoor Living. Keith is kind enough to come on camera with us today to talk about really selection. Hardscaping has advanced. There's a lot of options. There's a lot of different products. If someone's looking to get hardscape done, tell me maybe some valuable tips they should consider.
Basically, there's so much out on the market. The major differences are there's man-made products and then there's natural products. And in today's market, some of the man-made products are advancing so much and looking so natural that their price points are almost equal to or more than the natural products. So it really comes down to personal selection. People ask me all the time, well, can I save money by using this product or that product? There's not that much disparity in the cost of the products. It's the quality of the craftsmanship and the detail in the project that creates more time that generates a cost. But what's most important is that what's underground is done properly first. It's not the top that fails, it's what's underneath that's supporting everything that fails. So you want to get with a reputable contractor, somebody that offers a hardscape warranty, somebody that's been in business for several years and has some good reviews. You want to be able to do that research and find that good quality contractor that you have a connection with, that you feel comfortable with.
I am so impressed with the jobs I've seen. I've been firsthand onto these outdoor living concepts that incorporate the hardscaping. What I like best when you work with industry pros is they come with ideas. You have a lot of ideas. You have a lot of amazing hardscape concepts, and these are award-winning concepts. Tell me really what it takes to pull off an award-winning hardscape job.
Well, what's important when you're designing any backyard space, any hardscape type landscape project, is creativity and also experience. Knowing how the job gets built, knowing how things get put together, makes you a good designer. Knowing what the cost points are and the price points makes you a good installer. So if you can combine the creativity of design and the commonality and the experience of construction, then that's a win-win. As a homeowner, what you're looking for in that contractor. And at ELA, that's what we do. The term hardscaping has become a buzzword, and it refers to the built part of the landscape project. So it's not just stone and pavers, it's construction of decks and carpentry and roofs and swimming pools, fire features, outdoor kitchens, and all these different mediums can be used to build these projects.
Over 27 years, ELA has been recognized throughout Bucks County, Montgomery County, stretching up into Lehigh, over into Mercer County, Hunterdon County. If you're looking for a hardscaper, if you're looking to have a patio installed, maybe a walkway, Keith is a great call.
Dave, we're caring for every job. We want to make sure that that customer is happy and satisfied, excited to tell their friends, and feels comfortable about the process. We offer a warranty and we stand behind it. Our reputation is paramount.
Keith, I'm real proud to recommend your hardscaping patio designs to anyone out there. It speaks for itself. Thanks again for having us out.
Thank you.